Assalamu alaikum and hello. Today's vlog is gonna be a bit different because I have not planned anything. It is gonna be very casual. So, my boss, my store manager, has a crazy idea. And what that idea is, we're gonna find out in this video. So, let's go at my workplace and see what's going on over there. What's going on, Nelson? So, people wants to know what crazy idea do you have today?
Well, as you can see, I am wearing this lovely tutu and these onesie pajamas. So here at Walgreens, we are essential workers. We are fortunate enough to be able to be at work right now during the coronavirus.
It's true.
But it is also a very high stress job. A lot of anxiety, a lot of frustrations, and so I felt like the employees just really needed a fun day. So in keeping with the stay-at-home theme, because Texas is now on a stay-at-home order, sort of modified, I figured that we could have a pajama party. So we all came dressed in our best stay-at-home attire, and we're going to do crafts, and we're going to eat pizza, and maybe a little bit of dancing for the customers. We'll see.
Oh, and there's my question. Which one is your favorite employee in the store?
Just anyone but Afan.
Oh, anyone but Afan? Okay, so I'm not doing this video anymore. No, it was a serious question.
I am the mother to all of my staff members.
That's
and a
true.
Mother loves all her children equally.
Oh, that was not the answer I was looking for.
That wasn't it.
But okay, so
I can't.
So are you gonna order pizza for us?
Yes, we're getting Domino's. Contactless delivery. Thank you, Domino's, for still being open so that those of us that are essential workers can still have a treat.
All right, Kevin, have a seat. So,
hey, Afan, how are you?
Hey, I'm good. How are you doing?
Good.
So this is Kevin, soon gonna be ASM. So Kevin, what do you think about this Allison's crazy idea?
Okay, first of all, I wanna say hi, Afan. This is Kevin. I'm doing something for Afan.
Oh, thank you.
What do I think about Allison?
Yeah, what about this crazy idea she had?
I don't think it's crazy. I think it's good. Mentally, because we can take our mind out of this pandemic thing.
Crazy corona.
Mm-hmm.
And do you think customers gonna like that? Like,
I think
us
they like
wearing
to...
all these pajamas and be very casual?
Yes, I think so, because I think they're gonna like to see people not in panic.
Oh.
Having fun in their jobs, because not everybody gets to get to work.
That's true, so we are very fortunate mm-hmm. to be at work, right? Okay, Kevin, that's all I wanted to ask. You can go back to work. Thank you.
Oh, thank you, sir.
Oh, here is Diana. Hey, Diana, how are you?
Hi. I'm
good. What's going on, Diana?
Nothing, just doing photo orders.
Okay, so I'm asking everybody, so I'm going to ask you this too. What do you think about Allison's idea?
I think it's great. It's positive, keeps people going and excited about coming to work.
Really? So do you think customers would appreciate us wearing all these casual clothes? What do you think?
I think so. That I think customers see us like we're normal people. We come here, but we're also helping them too. So we're just like everybody else.
All right, sounds good. Thank you for your time. By the way, she's our ASM, a really good friend and employee. Thank you, Diana.
You're welcome.
Hey Joe, how's it going?
Hey, what's going on?
Okay, so Joe is like a shift manager like me. So Joe, what do you think about this crazy idea that Allison have. Wearing all this crazy clothes, like very casual. We usually don't wear these clothes, right?
No, but I wish it was more relaxed like this. Honestly.
So what do you think about this idea that Allison has?
Oh, that's great. I mean, it's a great way to pick up morale. It certainly is amongst our people we could do something like this. Plus also, it'll make some of our customers be aware that not all of us are going to be able to stay home. Some of us have to come up to the front, just like the doctors and the nurses. So, yeah.
That's right. Because I think that everybody is like homesick and depressed sitting all day at home.
Well, hopefully it'll inspire some people to do their own little videos at home and do things like what we're doing. So maybe you'll see a craze going on around the city, maybe possibly the state. We'll see how it goes.
All right, Joe.
Different
thank
employees
you.
From maybe Walmart will jump in, CVS.
don't take those names. All right, Joe. Thank you for your time, man.
All right.
See you.
Peace out. Peace.
So what are we going to do next?
Next, we're going to do some crafts. So we are going to make face masks out of our old Walgreens t-shirts.
All right. Okay, let's do this then.
So we are going to make the no-sew face mask covers with old Walgreens shirts so that we can have a themed Walgreens face mask cover.
So it's going to be for all of us?
So it is, yes, it's for the employees. So these are all washed, cleaned, new scissors, and yeah, we'll see how it goes.
Awesome, let's start.
Remember, all we need is love so we can make the difference in this world. Cheers.
Now, the key is this no-sew Pinterest hack gonna work?
Hopefully it'll work. Okay, look at the camera.
Well, I'm looking fine. In the mirror.
You look fine. Oh, nice. Hooray. Let's go. So what are we going to do now?
Where's my paper?
Kevin, paper man.
Here's your paper.
Okay, so Allison, what are we gonna do now?
So we are doing a pickup order for customers. They can, let's not show the customer's name. They can drop off a list of what they need in drive-thru. And This is for our seniors or our immunocompromised or just people that, you know, don't wanna go out and about. And we will go pick it, and they'll come back through drive-thru, and we will sell it to them.
So they're going to pick it up from the drive-thru?
Yes.
All right, let's do it.
Snazzy.
Let's go.
Let's go.
finished then.
Maria's finished
one.
I'm
not
fine.
Oh.
Ben. That was good, Kevin.
Work, work, all week long, punching that clock, dust of dawn, counting the days to Friday night, that's when all the conditions are right for a good time. I need a good time. Yeah, I've been working all week and I'm tired, I don't want to sleep and I want to have fun, it's time for a good time. Cash my check, clean my truck, put on my hat, forgot about work, sun going down, head across town, pick up my baby and turn it around, good time. Oh, I need a good time. I've been working all week and I'm tired, I don't want to sleep and I want to have fun, time for a good time. Southern woman sit on my lap. G with an O, O with a D, T with an I and a M and a E and a good time. Good time. I've been working all week and I'm tired. I don't want to sleep.
As the whole world facing this deadly pandemic, this was our little effort to bring a smile on some faces. We believe that all of us will get through these difficult times. Stay home, stay safe. And stay healthy.